A drug bust in Dedham may have cut off a supply to some student-age buyers. Police confiscated mushrooms, THC oils, candy bars, and vape cartridges, as well as marijuana and more than $250,000 in cash. The investigation started after neighbors complained about suspicious activity on Garfield Road at what they described as a drive-through drugstore. Police say surveillance found obvious drug sales. One suspect is now facing charges.